That's the story of David and Goliath.
Gee, Grandpa, can't you tell me a story about cowboys and outlaws?
Well, I guess I can. I'll tell you about the seven deadliest varmints to ever walk the earth. It all happened out west in a town called Deadwood. It all started when a stranger wandered in the town. Thank you.
better watch him. He don't need to be here.
There ain't enough gold in this town for both of us.
Yeah, you got enough gold for all of us.
Well, I ain't got enough for me yet.
And I'll take yours too.
Aren't they any Indians, Grandpa?
Well, it just so happens the next day, an Indian maiden had been shopping with one of the cowhand's daughters at the general store for some flour. They had just left the store when...
Pretty lady, I'm talking to you. We're gonna have some fun. Come on, squaw.
No, no.
Get your hands off my woman.
You go get your own squaw.
I'm a guessing I'm gonna have to put you in your place.
I'll be a guessing you're guessing right.
Yeah, you'd better get her out of here, stranger.
Helping that engine. I look a lot better than she does, and I can take care of myself.
Thank you.
Yep. In fact, it'll be a hot one, Marshal.
Yeah. You know there's a stranger around town, Marshal. Been an awful lot of killings been going on around here. Don't you think you ought to do something about that?
Well, it'll take care of itself. Ain't no need of me to bother.
Yep. That's why Deadwood's like it is, Marshal. You're no good for nothing varmint.
Now you watch it, Big D. I'll run you in for killing that boy in the back the other day.
Well now, Marshal, that sounds kind of like a threat to me. Yep. That definitely sounds like a threat. You know, we could use a new marshal around here. Money did you take in this week?
Just enough to feed myself.
Well, you can see I'm the new marshal. I'm gonna have to take a lot bigger cut this time than you.
Well, I reckon.
Grandpa, that's just another story of the seven deadliest sins.
Well, that's right. And you'd be right wise not to partake of them. The wages of sin is death. Now, don't you think it's about time for you to get some shut-eye and go off to bed there, young'un?
Okay, good night, Grandpa. Love you.
Love you too, young'un. Sleep well. Yeah. Those youngins are something else.
I'm the new marshal, so you better be good.
I wanted to shoot somebody.